to baptize Xander and Tegan tonight, and we're grateful for the opportunity to do both of them. So, Xander, why don't we do you first? So come on
Nerd,
over.
So you have, obviously your dad gets to help with this. This is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Your family is here. Your church family is here. I just want to ask you a couple simple questions. Number one, is Jesus the Lord of your life?
Yes.
Yes. Number two, do you commit to follow him all the days of your life?
Yes.
Yes. Do you have anything else you want to say? No? That's okay. That's okay, because you know what? I believe it, because in the family you're in, you'd be silly to say no to either of those questions, because we'd hunt you down, that's for sure. So I want to say I'm proud of you for doing this. I'm excited that you're doing this, and I'm glad that I get to be a part of it, and it's pretty cool that Dad gets to be a part of it also. Isn't that neat? All right, well, according to your confession of faith, and according to the fact that you have committed to follow Jesus all the days of your life, I get the chance to baptize you now. So hands up, just like I showed you before. Yep, just like this. And according to all of those things and the authority given to me by the Lord Jesus Christ, we baptize you now in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. So, same questions for you.
No, we're not going to drop you or anything.
I mean, Zach might, but I'm not going to drop you. Do you confess Jesus as your Lord and Savior?
Yes, I do.
And do you commit to follow him all the days of your life?
Yes, I do.
Anything else you want to share with us?
I've lived a lot of different lifestyles. Living for Jesus is the best.
Yeah.
By far.
That's a good word.
Yeah.
That's a good word. Well, we're proud of you. This church family loves you very much.
Yes.
We're very proud of the stance you've taken. We're very proud of the life that you've decided to live. And we're grateful that we get to be a part of it.
Amen.
So according to your confession of faith and according to your commitment to follow him, we get the opportunity to baptize you.
Hallelujah.
All right. So hand up on your nose, just like that. So according to all of that and according to the power given to me by the head of the church, the Lord Jesus Christ, we baptize you now in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.